If you need to unzip a .bz2 file, you can use a piece of software called 7-Zip, and it's free. It's available from their website, 7-Zip.org, and you can just download 7-Zip for free. Once you download and install it, we can right-click on our .bz2 file, and we can open with. Now, we can select a program by clicking on this plus sign, and we can select 7-Zip that we just downloaded. If we don't see 7-Zip in this list of programs, we can browse our computer by clicking on the Browse button, then Computer, C, Program Files, and we can select the 7-Zip folder where we can then select the program 7-Zip and add it to this list of programs. So we'll select 7-Zip, we'll click on OK, and that will open up the .bz2 file. If we need the contents out of the .bz2 file, we can right-click on our desktop, create a new folder, and we can select all of the contents inside the .bz2 file, and we can drag and drop those contents into the new folder that we just created. So that's how you unzip a .bz2 file. If you have any problems or questions, leave a comment, and like always, thanks for watching.